Hello. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. We are going to make a dreidel. It is a national Jewish spinning toy. And then we transform it in a pyramid with a square base. Let's twist a chain of 3 bubbles. We twist each bubble of the same 3-inch size. I think it is a quite interesting instruction. It was my personal challenge to make a pyramid using just one balloon. While I was making the pyramid, I realized that I actually making a spinning toy, which looks pretty much as a dreidel. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Now we are going to make a chain of the next 3 bubbles. We twist each bubble of the same 3-inch size. There are many ways to make almost everything using a number of balloons. But try to make the same thing using just one balloon. It's fun. And it's what we're up to, right? Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Basically, we just made 4 corners of our pyramid. Now we are going to twist a chain of the next 2 small bubbles. We twist each small bubble of the same, less than 2-inch size. So the chain of 2 small bubbles a bit longer than a 3-inch bubble. We have to lock the free end of the 8th bubble at any corner. Let's do it between the 2nd and the 3rd bubble. You have to pull the end of the balloon through the loop of the first 3 bubbles. It is going to be the inner part of our pyramid. And this will be the top. Twist the 9th 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 9th bubble between 2 bubbles of the next corner. You have to force the end of the balloon through the loop of the 2nd chain of 3 bubbles. At this point we made 3 sides of our pyramid. Here's a view of the tip of the pyramid. Now we're going to work inside of the pyramid. Twist the 10th small, less than 2-inch size bubble. Lock the free end of the 10th bubble between the first 2 small bubbles. I can identify them as the 7th and the 8th bubble. It is the hardest part. We have to force the end of the balloon through the small window between bubbles. Let me fix bubbles in proper positions so you can get better view. So once again, this is the top view of our pyramid and this is the inner part. There are 2 corners we have to connect together. Twist the 11th, less than 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th bubble between 2 bubbles of any of these 2 available corners. I do it between the 5th and the 6th bubble. Alright, at this point our sculpture gets already the pyramid shape, less or more. That's right. Twist the 12th 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 12th bubble between the 2 bubbles of the next corner. I think it is between the 1st and the 2nd bubble. We're making a pyramid with a square base. So each corner of our sculpture is supposed to have 4 bubbles. Let's finish it. Twist the 13th, less than 2-inch bubble. lock the free end of the 13th bubble between the ends of the other four small bubbles inside of the pyramid. That is where it gets really hard, but it is possible. Just take your time. Hold firmly, pull gently. Okay, that's it. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. The way I hold the sculpture, it looks like we made a mushroom or an umbrella of a very small size. Turn it upside down and you will have a spinning toy. We use the rest of the balloon as a handle to spin the toy. I use a permanent marker to write four letters on the bottom of the pyramid. It is the top of the dreidel. I'm not sure, probably I mispronounced the word dreidel. I mean no offense here. Shalom everyone. All I know about this spinning toy, it has centuries and centuries of history behind. If you want, you can find this information online or just check your local library. Now let's finish with the pyramid, the other ancient structure. We have to cut off the rest of the balloon. We can do it with hands or in our case it's better to use scissors to cut a little hole in the end of the balloon, deflate it and tie off the end. Hide the end, the knot between bubbles. That's it. Congratulations. We have made the pyramid with square base. And we also have made the spinning toy. Have fun and happy twisting.